if you're doing an NLA, it's better.
Right, but that first lap, and then
all you can do however you want to do it.
Okay.
So I gotta be consistent.
Yeah. Okay.
The person that says yourself and you're trying to this is what you got to have, just come on.
Thank you. Yamada, and I'm the other out of Korea, Min Ji Kim.
Go, let's start.
Thank you. General Service Ranking. Studying on the inner, Argentina Maria Victoria Rodriguez. Representing Korea on the outer is Yeon Kim.
Go.
Thank you.
No, no, that's not what I'm saying. But still, you're the most important person so far. So that's good. Thank you.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm
important.
Two minutes to start. Go to the start.
Thank you.
Red.
Yeah.
So, obviously, each game is like a runoff event. And then, there's another sidebar competition, not a sidebar, but a huge competition of Europe, championships. And the other countries really don't have anything like the European championships. So, ISU has put together this competition. It's called the fourth conference competition. Teams that are not out of Europe. Let it begin at 6. Starting on the inner, representing China, Taiwan, Hull, and on the outer, representing Japan.
Red.
and the gifts were presented by Smithfield legend Bobby Blair. And ladies and gentlemen, the bronze medals representing Korea, please congratulate Yen Hung Kim.
And
Go to the start. Ready.
Thank you.
Go to the start. Ready.
Thank you.
Start.
inaugural representative China is Yun Han Ma. Starting by the outer representative of the Clinton.
Go to the start. Ready. False start, outer lane. Go to the start. Ready.
Let's get it to the US.
Thank you.
Next pair. Study on the air, representing Korea, Ji Woo Park. And on the hour, representing United States, Mia Kilper Mangadal.
Go to the start. Ready.
Yeah!
Gilbert, Mandeville, Gene Powell. Here she comes, Mr. Smith.
Thank you. every time I floss, and I've got to use a
okay, thank you. Okay. That's the most graceful thing.
Another technical question. Can you repeat?
like here?
Yeah.
Okay.
We can make do.
Because my parents can run and get them. They need to.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
representing Korea, Chi-Ao-Ong.
Go to the start. Ready.
Shiro. On the other stand, Dimitri Orel Moreau.
Go to the start. Red.
Thank you.
Thank you. Away from Shane. red.
Ready?
heads and swords.
Go to the start.
Thank you.
Go to the start.
Yeah. I kind of had a choice about that.
All right, so that's on the real way.
It's an idea, Ash is getting it.
skated by Zion Yu Chen, Zhu Yin, and Mia Zhang.
Chocolate bar, 10th anniversary edition.
Thank you.
Okay, here, we'll give you another chance.
All right. Yeah, I gotta
do bite.
Yeah. Here we go. Okay.
I'm
Thank you.
Sweet. So right to your legs, man. Don't eat it. Thank you. Very well done.
Seventh place is China.
Thank you.
So what were your expectations going into the race today?
They were pretty high, actually, to a fault a little bit. I was really nervous, more nervous than I have been in a long time. But going into it, I have, I'd say, normal expectations. I always want to do my best. I want to better the race prior. And it's been a little while since I've raced, coming off World Cup 4. So it was exciting to see kind of what I was capable of with this past month of training and leading into the Worlds in 2 weeks. So. I was praying I'd see green, meaning that I was up on time. Now the lap time was a little slower than I wanted, that I would have liked, which is a positive thing coming off the race. Is I did well, obviously I won, but it's nice to know that I can better myself for sure. There was pieces of that race that could have been better, and it's just a good preparation for Worlds. Oh, it's amazing. Yay. It is the first one, and my family was here. I had friends from out of town here. There was big expectations. Always want to win for your country. But again, this is a stepping stone to Worlds, and I was happy with the result. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
I felt good. Felt pretty relaxed. Kind of went into it without any expectations. I've been sick for the last 2 days and haven't really skated a whole lot. So just kind of went into it relaxed and hoping to build down into my race, which I did pretty well and was very happy with it.
That's good. So what were you thinking as you went through the last few laps?
Oh, man. I was kind of holding in a few coughs the whole last few laps. But other than that, I was just listening to my body and trying to pace myself really well. And I actually miscounted, so I went across the line with 2 to go when I thought there was 3 to go, and kind of just started building harder than I would have, and turned out to work pretty well.
Good game.
Yeah.
So how does this work for the rest of the season? What kind of building block is this?
So this is kind of like the first of like 3 weekends. Next weekend we have World Cup 5, and then the weekend after that World Champs. So kind of each weekend building on the next, with the last weekend being the most important. It's pretty awesome. You know, I've been skating here. You know, I learned how to skate long track here. So to one, have an international meet here finally, which I've hoped for my whole skating career, but then also to medal at it, is awesome. You know, especially going into it being sick, I was really worried about how everything would go or even if I was gonna race. I kind of made a decision this morning after a doctor's appointment that I would race. So to be able to pull out a really good race and a personal best for this track was a big surprise.
That can be part of your strategy going forward, just get sick like the week before.
Yeah, exactly. Just do nothing, get sick, take 2 naps a day, 10 hours of sleep a night, and
that's my life.
Should work out well.
Great. Congratulations.
Thank you. Appreciate it.